at the radio station, is it more of a male-dominated world even in there?
So I can let me count. So we have Dion, Ezio, Anthony, Touch Tone.
Well, where do you work, first of all?
I work at Urban One Radio One, entertainment company, media company owned by Kathy Hughes. And there I work. We have two stations at 555 at least. 100.3 WRMB, and then we have 107.9 Classics. But they have like other satellite stations where they still run the hip hop because they used to have hip hop programming. But they found that 3 years ago they did a switch to strictly R&B to really, you know, capture a niche. So that's where I work, and I'm hired as a programmer on the programming team and producer. So. Yeah, with aspirations to become an on-air host and do some DJing. What I love about this company, and it's funny because right before I left, I finally met the engineer who really like does all the wiring and things like that. Mm-hmm. And I'm like, oh my God, I met the Oz. Hey, Oz.
Nice.
And I was like, what do you like about working here? And I resonated because he said it's a place where you could just create. You know, like, you could bring an idea to the table, and it will come to life. You know, you can say, hey, I do this. Can I do this here? Someone's going to say, I don't hate that idea. Let's try it, you know? So I love where I work. I love that it's owned by a black woman who owns 72 radio stations across the nation.
Come on, man. Shout out to Kathy Hughes. Magnificent story.
Yeah. Yeah.
But being in that position, as Tam alluded to.
Male dominated. Yeah, I feel like right now there's a balance, right? It's interesting. Like, we have Lady B and Touch Tone. You know, we got Mean to Say What. Like, the on-air hosts are women. The women really dominated. You hear Russ Parr in the morning. Then we got Amanda Sills in the morning.
Oh, yeah.
Smart, Funny, and Black, you know. And so it's changing, you know. It's a female takeover happening at Radio One.
Can we talk about it? Can we talk about it? Can we talk about it?